Hey Savvies, before we get into the tutorial, I just wanted to stress how important skincare is for any makeup look. Obviously, I'm using the Equate skincare, and since Christmas is around the corner, I suggest them as stocking stuffers. So before applying my makeup, I just applied a thin layer of primer. Then I went in with a concealer stick to go under my eyes, on my nose, a little bit on my chin. And then with some foundation, I just covered in the spots that I didn't put concealer. And then I went in and blended everything out for a flawless finish. Here I just went over my cheekbones and the perimeter of my face with a darker foundation stick. And then I went in to blend it all out to avoid the look of those harsh lines. And with a whiter powder from the contour kit, I just set that concealer. And then I just grabbed a darker color and went over where I put that foundation stick. And always remember at the end, guys, to grab a big fluffy brush and just really blend those lines out. I just grabbed my peach coral blush for the apples. To keep the look dewy, I added a tiny bit of highlight. For the eyes, I started with a white shadow base. And then I move towards a deeper purple for the crease. Then I took this light brown and kind of added to the crease. And then after, I grabbed a very deep brown to just highlight that outer V of the eye. And of course, I blended everything with a small fluffy brush. With a brow pencil, I shaped my brows. And to fill them in a little bit more, I added a powder. I lined my eyes with a medium to thick liquid eyeliner pen, which I then turned into a tiny wing on the end of each of my eyes. And taking that same dark eyeshadow, I just outlined my outer corners. I quickly curled my eyelashes and added minimal mascara because I will be applying fake lashes. As for the lashes, I got these ones from the drugstore. Nothing super dramatic, I just added them because I really wanted the length for pictures. Some little lip enhancers to try to get those full lips. And then of course the classic holiday red liquid lipstick. That's all for makeup, now we're on to hair. For my hair, I first sectioned off it into two parts. For the bottom half, I used my curling wand to get loose curls at the end of my hair. The reason I did that is so you keep the length when I put it half up. Once that bottom half is done, just give it a quick spray for hold. And for the top half of your hair, I would keep the curls the same width, maybe just a little bit closer to the top to give it a really full, voluminous look. Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Now, once you've really got those full body curls, feel free to just pull them out a little bit to make them even bigger. And now for the updo, I'm just going to section the top part of my hair off, brush it so the hair goes in the same direction, and tie it in a little knot right at the top of my crown. Feel free to pull out the curls and add any curls where you feel necessary. So that is the finished holiday glam look. I really hope you guys liked this tutorial, and if you're still stuck on Christmas presents, I know some Equate products. See you guys next time, and happy holidays.